about the fact that he's out all the time. It's not the fact that he's wasting time. It's now 6 a.m.
Right, Matt, let's go to the festival. We're going now.
Great, guys. All in.
All in, if it's wrong.
Reading festival now.
Look at how great it is.
Lots of cars and people. Lots of sleeping bags and tents.
Pretty much right.
Main stage is alright, not that big.
Yeah.
It's hard to say.
That was great. Reading 2012. That was insane. And something happened to my knee.
Hot, tired, fun.
Okay,
cool, man. Tomorrow, Leeds. Good. 2012, baby. Yeah.
That's what we're doing today.
We're going to Bram Park in Leeds, and we're playing Leeds Festival after playing Reading yesterday, and I've broken my right kneecap, so I'm going to try and balance it up by breaking my legs.
We're going to go see some bands, aren't we, Pete?
Yeah.
Which bands are we going to go and see?
Blood Red Shoes.
Blood Red Shoes.
Don Brocco.
Don Brocco.
Don Brocco.
BBC.
And at the drive-in.
At the drive-in.
At the drive-in.
In Leeds. The ghost your mother.
I once knew a man from Leeds, and he swallowed a packet of seeds. In the space of an hour, his head were in flower, and his body were covered in weeds.
Saw a Beerless Hand yesterday. Gonna go see Florence.
What not should be wearing today?
Hopefully a nice dress.
She was in a kind of slinky negligee yesterday, which he thought maybe you can see her breasts, but you couldn't.
You couldn't. She doesn't have any.
Yes, she does. She dresses like that than any man can.
You ready? That's Raptor!
Today, but unfortunately, compared to great and the good, it was